You know it's Jah Tev. I'm telling you, love is a splendid thing. Whenever you find real love, me I talk about authentic love.
I'm so happy with you, baby.
I'm happy. Dedicated to the lady of my life. Tell her Ed Robbins.
Happy since I met you, boo. I never realized love could be so true. Happy that I met someone like you.
Took me by surprise.
No more frustration.
No more.
With that I'm through.
When I say I love you, woman, I really mean I love you. God alone may put above you. King to your tongue, kiss and hug you. Buy your fine jewels, me see them boy want fi mug you. FBI so grimy, the whole of them want fi bug you. Hot like the sun, but a bun them want burn you. Genuine love, rasta man come fi issue. Treat you like me wife, you are me queen, so me crown you.
Happy since I met you, boo.
Happy
you, baby. I never realized love could be.
I never even knew a girl.
Happy that I met someone like you.
Happy.
No more frustration.
No more.
With that I'm through.
Knock it. Boy, I chat tough. Talk better, can back it. Hear me the man. Them say me love at this, so what? Them say me love at this, so what? True, them can't bad we up now, come disrespect. I just chat them that I chat. Them say me love at this, so what? Them say me love at this, so what? True, them can't bad we up now, come disrespect. I just chat them that I chat. Them a figure left from boat, yeah. Them can't stay nowhere boat, yeah. Them can't rob no man boat, yeah. Them a figure come from boat, yeah. Bring them here. Banana.
Reggae in New York City. Give me the people, you don't know it, Jah Tev. Give me the people, my reggae people, them Kawacha. Right now we in BB Kings. Performing live tonight. Jah Tev, Lamsey, and Anthony B. I'm telling you. Yeah, big up to my people in Brooklyn. The whole tri-state. Bronx, Gallatin, Staten, Gal Island, Queens. Even up Brooklyn, even up is reggae in New York City. And it's Jah Tev. Oh, what a pity. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Mud.
So, how long you had the reggae music?
Well, right now, we had the reggae music from since 15, 16 years now. Back home in Jamaica, feel me? Migrate to the USLV. My first singer goes by the name of Exercise and Take Your Porridge. Produced by Rodney Price, a.k.a. Bounty Killer. And the Scare Them label. You know, that was my first professional recording. I'm saying my second recording was with Slam Records, a song known as Dainty featuring Platinum. I'm saying, so that record took me on an international scene. My second record took me all over the America, what them say, US of A. You know what I'm saying? That was about 96. We went to, first place we went is Bob Marley concert in Long Beach. So, you know, it was a good time for me those time in 96, 97, you know what I'm saying? I first traveled with Bounty Killer, Anthony B, Shaggy, Supercat, Burning Spear. We all went to the Bob Marley concert in Long Beach. So me I say big up to Barbara Barbino, big up to Ver. The real people, them are found Jah Tev. I'm saying, yo, Jah Tev, listen to me. With this type of thing you got here, with this talent, you need to take it overseas. So we be learning the business from elders in the business.
What you mean influences with reggae music? Who get you into it? Who make you start and get it?
From a tender age, my dad has a friend that came from the United States with a sound. So he was my neighbor, so every time he string the sound up, I was there helping him and listening to all this great music they be playing. Sugar Minor, Tenor Saul, Little John, you know what I say? So at that age, I get drawn. I love the music, so first I learned how to pack the boxes, you feel me?
Yeah, yeah.
So whenever he turn the music on, he be like, yeah, set up the box, man, connect up the wire, the man. We just want to hear the music and play and drive me crazy. So that's one of the main influence that really makes me liking the music.
Yeah, yeah, bro, bro. How you feel about performing with Anthony B tonight?
Yo, it's a great feeling, you know, because it's not the first time I'm performing with Anthony B. I've been on show with Anthony B, like I tell you, the first time when I'm coming to America, we'll be traveling to this big concert, Bob Marley concert in Los Angeles. So from those times, we be friends in the music business.
Yeah.
So my career get developed, you know, going with a lot of things. Then we even went on tour in 2013, we went on tour with Anthony B. So we went all over America. Touring, Habi the one that opened the show, you know what I mean?
So it's a big piece of fun of your work too?
Yeah, I got a lot of people follow my work, and from those time on my Instagram,
okay,
Facebook, I'm saying my Twitter, Google, YouTube, you feel me?
Yeah, what so, you have now? What your album?
Oh, tonight? Oh, what I got now? I got my album out known as Pananak, which produced by Jack Teff and the Up The Music production. You can get it in iTunes, Twitter, iTunes, Spotify, Amazon, Google. Just Google Jack Teff. And I got some great songs on it. I got elders like Ed Robinson. I got a friend of mine known as Baby Chris. And I got Sweetie. So I got a few collaborations on my album known as Pananak. I'm gonna give you a piece of it. I got this great song, the Tiger Chang, known as Them Say Me Love Badness, So What? Them Say Me Love Badness, So What? Show them can't bad me up now, come disrespect, I just chat them punk their chat. Them Say Me Love Badness, So What? You fool them, Say Me Love Badness, So What? Show them can't bad me up now, come disrespect, I just chat them punk their chat. Them a figure left from boat, yeah. Them can't stay nowhere boat, yeah. Them can't rob no man boat. Them a figure cut from both when them here. Pananak, pananak, pananak. Action part, no deal with top chat. Pananak, pananak, pananak. Any boy diss me, them head I go crack. Pananak, pananak, pananak. Once he squeezes on coming back. Anytime I hear them, no, we gonna gun chat me, fling me, no set booby trap. Life release, I'm wake up the block. Mama, she frightened, poop, I get out, attack all the dump, and the leash, I run through the back. Circle the fool, make sure we get clap. No witness, no left me sure about that. Neighbors want peep, but office stay flat, car. We sinking farmers and rat, tell them, shut them out and keep them door locked. Nobody make me take off me thinking cap and go brrrr, make them here. Pana, pana, pana.
Yeah, not get up too much, not get up too much.
So, that's the title track of my album. I need you to check it out. Reggae in New York City, people. Me living in Brooklyn. You can see them say Brooklyn. So me, have a big up. Reggae in New York City, especially Brooklyn, specifically Brooklyn. And the next thing, I want to just send a message to my people. There's something going on in my country. And you know, we are Brooklyn people, and we are New York people, and the Caribbean people in Brooklyn. Some of us son, what me want to address? All the killing, the raping,
the woman,
and the killing of the woman them, people. Remember me telling from this, I'm homophobic. That's me, don't get it wrong. Me like woman. Cause some boy when you say homophobic, them feel like you have to understand. Me, homophobic, that's in me love woman. So when you look at the woman, them and me earth, because I have a sister, mother, plus me have my daughter. So I have a song for all who know. Listen to me. Make this go viral. You see now what it is? Too much crime in the street now. God now. God now. The people them tired and them weak now. God now. God now. Funeral every day now. God now, God now. Me a try make ends meet now. God now, God now. Heavy youth out a road strap, have it in a pocket. Some little juvenile a clat up the fat matic. One time gone, it was just a steel ratchet. Least thing you say, marrow fly by the drop quick. Girls are money, them say, but this a hot topic. News I read, people dead. It's so tragic. Sometimes you wish for disappear like me and magic. Me a beg the queen and them, please stop it. Say some nowadays bad boy, but them a wear jacket. Pick up badness, but a hack them hack it. Street cheaper wise, them take off like a rocket. Go so brrr. Them listen. Yeah. Baby, me here are dead. What that me here are gone? The shatter them as tree really need to keep calm. Every day a rubber grip drop in a man palm. No what them change their mind and convert to a song. Too much crime in the street now.
Yeah.
God now. Loving my people.
Reggae
tonight.
Anywhere I see.
Brooklyn, reggae in Brooklyn, reggae in New York City. Jatef Pananak. Oh, what a pity. Love you. Check me out. YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, iTunes, Jatef album. Support the youth. Pananak. See, and I got the merchandise too. You want the merchandise? Check Jatef. Facebook, Jatef. I got you. Free, limited time only. I'm out.
Give me the man. Them send me love at this, so what? Them send me love at this, so what? True, them can't bad we up now. Come disrespect. I just chat them, that I chat. Them send me love at this, so what? Them send me love at this, so what? True, them can't bad we up now. Come disrespect. I just chat them, that I chat. Them a figure left from both, yeah. Them can't stay nowhere, both, yeah. Them can't rap no man, both, yeah. Them a figure cut from both.